Hello guys, today we're going to be interviewing with the Nintendo Wii. So, let's go on and start this thing up. Is there even anything in here? Nope, there isn't. Anyways, I'm going to get my Wii remote and let's start. Okay, this is the most relaxing music anybody could think of. Anyways, let's see what channels I have. So we got the disc channel. I pretty much have every default channel. Well, since the Wii Shop channel closed down, there really isn't anything I can do here besides playing games. What's over here? I have these. All right, anyways, let's play some games here. Check out the Wii channel. So this is where this music came from. Anyways, these are all the Mii's we have. This is my Mii. This is Cal and Cass's Mii. And this was the old owner of this Wii's Mii. Anyways, yeah, so I'm gonna exit this channel. Anyways, let's go to the disc channel and let's see what we can do. And I have some discs here, so I'm gonna just get those real quick. All right, the game which we're gonna be playing today is the all classic Wii Sports. So let's just put that disc into the player. Everybody knows this song. Let's click start today. All right, let me just put on this wristband real quick. Am I supposed to press A or something? Let's go with tennis. I think I'm gonna just set this thing down somewhere. All right, let's see if this works. Actually, I'm just gonna hold it. It's fine. My hand's tired from this. Oh yeah, I have to do this. I am not doing good right now. I am not good camera angle. Oh, so you can move left and right. Match point. All right, I'm starting to catch up now. It's already been 5 minutes. That's the luckiest save I've ever seen. Dang it. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. This is my interview with the Wii. First things first.